What up, guys? Snookinism. Doing a box recap or some packs recaps, and then something new. I'm doing a mystery packs. I'm gonna show the hits right now, but they're equipped with 5 base. Here they are right now. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 9 mystery packs. 5 base, 5 rookies, 5 inserts, 2 serial numbered cards, and one chase hit. So here we go with the chase hits. They're $8 plus $2 shipping, so they're $10. They're pretty packed, and I'll probably load some extras for you guys for the first 3 buyers. I'll throw some rookies and I'll pack them up, so it's $10 for a whole, including shipping. The first card for chase hit is a Rodney Stuckey Rookie Orientations SPX jersey, game use jersey. Second card is a Tim Duncan UD game use warm up from NBA, actually it's NBA Hoops. And then another chase hit is a Upper Deck Ovation Rick Fox game use jersey. And then a Kevin Garnett Flair Courtmasters game used jersey when he played for the Timberwolves 07-08. I got a 04-05 Amari Stoudemire game used jersey for the mystery packs. Jumbo Richard Jefferson. Year is 04-05 Richard Jefferson Jumbo SP game used jersey. And then for the Chase Autos, it's a Courtney Alexander rookie auto numbered. And then a non-numbered UD Reflections rookie auto of D. Brown. Plays for the Utah Jazz 06-07 rookie auto. That Courtney Alexander was a 2000-2001 rookie auto. And then for another chase hit is a Quentin Richardson game use warm up. So those are the chase hits. There's 9 packs, 5 base, 5 rookies, 5 inserts, 2 serial numbered cards, and 1 chase hit. The first 3 that buys mystery packs gets extras. And then for my recap, I got a Kevin Martin Topps Treasury refractor number to 199. I don't really know if it's blue or silver. Throw me some info on that on the YouTube. I got a rip card of Steve Nash for Topps Treasury number 209 of 299, and the rip, I ripped it up, and it was a Darren Williams number to 277. Then I got a pack of Press Pass 05, got a Chris Paul rookie, pretty sick. Then I got a insert of Raymond Felton rookie. And then opened a pack of Flair and got a Hakeem Olajuwon Triple Threat Championship insert, championship year for the Rockets. And then for that press pass, I got a blue insert of John Wooden. For all you collegiate basketball fans, here's a John Wooden blue insert. And then for my PC, I opened a pack of Hot Prospects. Got a Supreme Court Dennis Scott insert. One of the best Orlando Magic three-point shooters of all time. And then I got a Steve Kerr Hot Prospects Stat Tracker insert. And I opened a pack of Bowman. Got all base. But I was happy with this gold Sean Marion, which is my PC, non-numbered. But I'm happy because I love Sean Marion. Selling a few Gem 10s of LeBron. I know you see them online for $10. I mean, throw me an offer. I'm down for trade or sell. I have like 20 of these, but I'm gonna sell. I'll show you some. But here's one is number to 9. Number 19. This one's number to 20. I even got number 23, which is like a really sick card. But just throw me an offer. These are for sale or for trade. James Haynes, IPC, Mike Bibby, Chris Webber, Jason Kidd. Shoot. I got this. KG. Rookie Gem 10 to KG. Throw me an offer for trade or for sale. Once again, my PC's Mike Bibby, Chris Webber, Jason Kidd, my brother PC's Kobe. So if you guys throw me a sick Kobe card for this, I'll give it up with some extras. Yeah. So once again, the mystery packs are $8 plus $2 shipping, 5 base, 5 rookies, 5 inserts, 2 serial number cards, and a chase hit. Chase hits once again. You got a Quentin Richardson, D. Brown rookie, Courtney Alexander rookie auto, Richard Jefferson jumbo, Amari Stoudemire, Game Use, Rick Fox, Tim Duncan, and I got that Rodney Stuckey rookie orientations Game Use jersey. Also, check out Painboy 10, selling some $6 mystery packs, some cool cards for trade, and he PCs Baron Davis. I threw him an offer for a UD signature slams of Baron Davis. It's his rookie, so give me a response on that, bro, whatever, you know what I mean. But all right, peace.